friends. I'm excited that you came to see me. I have something I want to show you. Do you know what this is? That's right! It's a loaf of bread! I didn't buy this bread at the grocery store. I baked it myself! I've always wanted to learn to bake bread. It was a lot of work, and I made a big mess in my kitchen. I had flour on the floor, on the counter, and even in my hair. I'm still learning. But if I keep trying, maybe I won't make such a mess next time. Do you like learning new things? I do too! I think it's fun to learn. Would you like to hear a Bible story about someone who sat and learned new things from Jesus? I thought so. Today's Bible story is about two sisters named Mary and Martha. Jesus went to many places and taught people about God. One day, a woman named Martha invited Jesus to her house. Martha had a sister named Mary. She sat near Jesus' feet and listened to the things he said. Martha did something different. She didn't sit and listen to Jesus. She was too busy. I wonder what Martha was busy doing. She may have been cooking, cleaning, or doing other things. Whatever kept Martha busy, the Bible says that she had many things to do. How do you think Martha felt about doing all the work while her sister sat and listened to Jesus? Martha was upset. She didn't think it was fair that Mary didn't help. Martha complained. But Martha came up and asked, "Lord, don't you care that my sister has left me to serve alone? So tell her to give me a hand." Martha wanted Jesus to tell Mary to help. Jesus said, "Martha, you are worried and upset about many things, but there is only one thing you need to do." Let's read and hear the one thing Jesus said Martha should do. "But one thing is necessary. Mary has made the right choice, and it will not be taken away from her." Mary did what was right. She sat and listened to Jesus. Jesus wanted Martha to know that her work was not the most important thing to do. The one most important thing was to sit and listen to Jesus. Learning about Jesus is important. Mary learned about Jesus by spending time with him and listening to what he said. How do you learn about Jesus? You can learn about Jesus by going to church and hearing Bible stories. You can also ask your parents and leaders questions about Jesus. Asking questions is a great way to learn more about Jesus. Jesus grew, learned, and had friends just like you. After Jesus was born, he grew up to be a man. Jesus told many people that he was God's son, and he helped them know how to do what was right. I had fun learning to make bread, but the one most important thing is for me to learn more about Jesus. I hope that I helped you learn something new about Jesus today. Come again next time, and we'll learn more about Jesus together.
Stand up.